found a cigarette butt in the boys' bathroom. And that teacher wants the disciplinary committee to look into whose it was.
Someone has broken school rules. It's only natural that I'm involved in finding and holding the transgressor accountable. Look, you have two choices. Either help out and prove you can be trusted, or refuse and prove you can't. People like you and me have to deal with a lot of crap around here, don't we?